Can you see what I have been doing over there? I've been doing my laundry. I have had to wash some of my clothes or else they will become stinky, and that will not do at all. You might describe this type of job as a chore. Now there is an interesting word, and it just happens to be today's chosen word to talk about. The word chore can describe any task that has to be done, maybe a certain job that needs to be done because it has to. It is a chore. For example, you might have to go into the garden and you might need to cut the bushes or maybe the grass. You have to make everything look neat and tidy. That can be described as a chore. It is something that has to be done. Maybe in your house you have to carry out chores. Maybe you have to clean the carpet in one of the rooms in your house. Or maybe you have to clean all of the rooms in your house. Lots of chores to be done around your house. Normally, you have to do these things every day. We can describe them as chores. We can also use the word chore in another way. Maybe something you don't want to do. Maybe a job that is slow and laborious. Something you really don't look forward to doing. Something you don't want to do at all can be described as a chore. Maybe if you are in the kitchen and you have to wash the dishes, you can describe it as a chore. But also, you can say doing that type of work is a chore. It is something that is slow, something you don't really want to do, and you wish somebody else would do it for you. That is how we describe a chore. There it was, today's word. I hope you enjoyed it. I will see you again very soon. I hope this lesson was not a chore for you. And I will see you again very soon. Ta-ta for now.